This next song, wouldn't you know, it's about another river. Oh, God, is this girl, that's all she can talk about. Well, it's better than some things I can be talking about. You haven't played this one in a while either, have we?
No.
Hopefully we can do it. I'm sure we can. All right, so this is a song about the Colorado River. And, well, if you've been out there, the Colorado River runs through the Grand Canyon, but it's upstream of that. It runs through a lot of other places, a place called Cataract Canyon. It runs through Cataract Canyon, and then it runs into Lake Powell, where they dammed it. That used to be Glen Canyon, a beautiful canyon, but they flooded that whole thing. And so now when you run the Grand Canyon, the Colorado River runs really cold because all the water comes out of the bottom of it. But there's places in the Colorado where it's still got that natural, muddy, looks like chocolate milk. Because the sediment from the sandstone is so brown, you know. And so it's really amazing to raft that river. You feel like you're like rafting through rapids of chocolate milk. So this was written, I wrote it a long time ago in Cataract Canyon, which is above the Grand Canyon. And it's called Muddy Water.
Brush in the air.